Soaz is going to come in, try and steal it away. He does manage to get it. Will he pay for it with his life here? Yes, he will. They need to give it to Alex Hitch. He hasn't got slingshot. He can't go across, so Edward's just going to have to try and take the kill. But Janna comes around, Enrated with the shield, and that was a hit. And
with that top lane, losing a lot of HP, but it's not over.
Enrated caught out by Diamond Prox, and there's going to be the Glitzer Lance. Hail of Arrows comes in, and the kill comes down.
Zix against Malphite. Now we see Cyanide actually with the fight.
This is non-stop action already. Just 3 minutes gone into this game. Now it's going to be a 3-on-3 in the walls of jungle. Alex Hitch does launch himself, but his Yellow Star picking the kill up on Edward. And the cocoon lands on towards Alex Hitch. Genja, though, joins the party. Now they're getting on towards Cyanide. The Hail of Arrows comes down. Yellow Star's taking a lot of damage. Enrated's going to join the party as well, and everybody's going to have to back away, but they're going to get surely flipped by Cyanide. The cocoon lands one, and it's Soaz that sinks in his fangs and picks up the kill. Now they're on towards Alex Hitch. Cyanide.
Any life. Three of them getting away. Look at this, it's a fight.
Darian's going to go for this. He's got a giant creep wave. There should be enough. The minions are going to hit on towards him. Has he got enough to finish it off? He just needs to get one shot. He flashes through and lands it. And Darian takes...
TP10, that's going to be doing a lot of work the longer this game goes. And Darian's caught Peke.
Tower hit on towards Peke there. Darian
takes a bat to meet Chandra, but it's a fight in the top lane instead.
Fight in the top lane. Soaz repels away from that one. Meanwhile, Cyanide, he's going to come around the side there. Diamond Prox, sorry, he's going to chase on towards him as well in this bottom lane. They are going to catch on. Darian's going to get taken very low. Peke could drop as well. We're going to see Diamond Prox pursuing towards there. Surely going to pick up the kill. Yes, they will. One for one trade. Now in towards the mid lane. Yellow Star's going to get caught out as well. Edward's going to try and push on through those wraiths. We do see Diamond get in that one. But Yellow Star, the Cataclysm turnaround from Diamond Prox. He's going to keep him completely locked up. He is on his own. Turns him into a cupcake. Can they get the finishing kill? Edward goes in, puts the Ignite down. Barrier there. But Enrated saves the day with a Howling Gale. And now Cyanide's the focus of target. Genja comes in there. Slides through. Cyanide.
So
the Repel comes in. Soaz comes in, sinks his fans. He actually went on Edward, uses the Ignite. Very nicely done. Can he get the double kill? No! Because Alex Hitch comes in. Chain of Corruption comes out from Genji. He catches on towards Enrated. Bouncing in there. Can he get the kill? He gets the interrupt. One more hit for the barrier.
Malphite's unstoppable force is available, and Darian, he may decide to throw this one down. Here's the engage.
He slides in, catches on towards Cyanide. He's going to get taken down. It's going to be Diamond Prox that picks up the kill. Unstoppable force on towards Yellowstar. Gets straight away blown back by Monsoon, but they leap back in. That's going to be a double kill for Darian as he goes down to Peke. Now it's going to be Peke taken low. Enrated is going to get dropped. The shard comes in. Darian picks up that kill. And now
as the squeaks go, Soaz is going to find Alex. Going to land the cocoon and jump on him.
Oh my word, the damage that just came out from Soaz. He's very low on mana though, but he can be able to sink his fangs in. Remember, he's going to get caught down, but unfortunately the passive isn't going to be enough. Soaz has got to get very aggressive on this. The turret though,
the teleport
comes in. Soaz has been caught too deep from this one, and Alex Hitch with Cyanide's found Diamond. They know that obviously the top lane is not there. Peke comes in, there's going to be straight Cataclysm. Actually blocks out Peke. Peke now comes in, gets a chunk of Dwight Diamond, but we're going to see down the bottom there, Chain of Corruption just landed. Peke does pick up the kill, but it's going to be Yellowstar. The barrier, is it going to be enough?
The Monsoon
comes out!
This time round, the heals and the shields were enough to save his life, and Yellowstar walks away, but he was out of position. It's not over!
Unstoppable force comes in, and it's pretty much roadkill Yellowstar.
And we take a look at that. Edward's just going to run some interference.
Edward tries to come in and steal it, but it may well be his life that he loses because Peke with that blood buff. And
Soaz is jumping on Alex, but Alex is bouncing away.
He's going to bounce away from that.
Life back. Because it's percentage HP, it's a lot of base damage, and that heals a lot. 2v2 in this bottom lane, and here's the fight.
Both junglers are in there. It's going to be Diamond Prox jumping in. Peke jumps back in there. That's going to be Darian going down, and now Diamond has to flash away from this one. Have they got enough to chase it through? Nanik are going to pick this gold lead up as Diamond Prox tries to sneak in there. It's not going to happen, though. Genja gets kept away by Soaz. They're going to chase on towards Diamond Prox. They do get the slowdown. The Howling Gale gets dodged out, but is it going to be the death of Diamond Prox? Yes, no. He turns, jumps back in Cataclysm, but the turret wasn't quite close enough to hit it. But here comes Alex Hitch. He's going to bounce around. Cyanide gets down on all fours and pauses him away. And it's going to be that. No, so he will be able to pounce around. Darian, and he goes straight into Cocoon. Does go on towards Alex Hitch. He's going to get all flubbery straight on Soaz, though. Soaz does repel away. He goes straight towards the minions. He knew he was going to be one of them. Diamond Prox hasn't got a Cataclysm. Now he does. He manages to catch on Soaz. He's going to go down. But it's going to be Yellowstar coming in. He's going to take down Alex Hitch. And he does place a pop in the passive. It was not available. And now it's going to be Diamond Prox in all sorts of trouble. Can he slide away in time? The slow comes out. The red buff doing his job. And Diamond Prox gets flipped back. back in my side. Yellowstar picks a little bit slowed off there. Peke jumps back in there. The rest of the team are coming down the river as well, but it's Diamond Prox. They do manage to single.
All of a sudden, Fnatic are the ones that are split up. Yellowstar got turned into a munchkin.
He does manage to get caught down there. Chain of Corruption comes out and lands perfectly. Alex, he's bouncing around all over the place. That means Yellowstar's down. Look at Darien, though. He's low in the bottom lane. They're going to come around. Elastic Slingshot struck quite Jed with Elastic Slingshot.
Oh, comes out.
It got interrupted. And that's going to be the slow coming out as well from Enrated. Edward Woodrum manages to repel away. Soaz is going to catch on towards him. Alex Inch is caught out. He's not going to be flobbery enough here. He's going to get chased down. Cyanide's on all fours. There he is. His passive goes down and he's going to get destroyed. It is
a battle, but they've caught out Diamond Prox.
They have, but he turns back in, flips in towards there. Is he going to be able to get away from this one? Chain of Corruption lands on towards Cyanide. And Alex Inch is bouncing in there. Unstoppable Force catches on Yellowstar. He gets melted. Enrated uses the monsoon, but he's going to get dropped and consumed by Alex Inch. There's going to be Soaz. He tries to repel away, but he's caught out. That's a three.
So important for them.
Fnatic are going to try and take an advantage from this one. They're pushing down on towards the inner turret, and I'm not too sure whether they're going to be able to escape quick enough here. They're going to complete dragnet, slowly settling down here. Edward's going to walk into three members, find Cyanide, gets the Glitterlands down. Hail of Arrows comes in from Genja. Genja's just off the side. He's going to land all of that damage. Pushes, though, and it looks like Peke may get away in time.
No!
The flash from Edward comes in. The Glitterlands goes down. He turns it around, and it's Alex Inch and Genja that are going to do the damage. He jumps away from this one.
You are
uses
kidding
his ultimate,
me.
Goes invisible for a short period of time, throws out the own void spikes. You can see Alex Inch trying to get in there, but Enrated losing this one out. They're tanking it up. Peke comes in. Chain of Corruption gets fired out there. Genja does manage to get caught. Enrated gets taken down. Hail of Arrows goes in. Unstoppable Force. Yellowstar is completely melted off the map. And there's a let's bounce coming out from Alex Inch as he picks up the double kill. The turret's still not gone down. Soaz tries to come around the backside. Peke jumps back in. And Genja's taking incredibly low. Can they get back around? He's going to have the leap available in just a moment. The shield goes on towards him. There's the volley going in there. Darien's taking low now. Cyanide's going to come in towards him. Soaz repels in. Picks up.
Bio came right there. Caught out Darien.
They've caught out Darien. Peke tries to jump in, but the voice makes no land and it may well turn against him. Soaz has repelled away. Where's he going to go towards? He's going to come back down. Alex Inch exhausted. And then, oh, the monsoon just about saving Soaz there. And you can see how Genja, he's getting towards Pelton. But Peke goes back in. Wild Rose comes out there. Alex Inch tries to bounce in towards him, but he gets taken down. His passing's going to be popped. Are they going to be able to save him there? One more hit. One more thing goes down. Peke manages to pick that kill. Diamond Prox. He just one more voice mic and does not land. And for that mid lane, it's not a mate they want. It's the rest of the team. And they're going to launch in towards Cyanide. But they don't go full on engaged just yet. Now, ultimates have been burned. And a chain of corruption lands on towards Cyanide. Now he's the target. Now they turn around for it. But Fnatic are actually in a pretty good position. That's a very good Sonya's Hourglass, but Cataclysm goes on towards Yellowstar. If they can keep Yellowstar safe at the back of this, Fnatic are looking good. Monsoon comes down, Cyanide gets burned. Can we turn the damage on? It's Edward that picks up the kill. Peke's going to get focused and exhausted. He drops up to Darien, gets the reset, jumps away. Diamond Prox taking very funny. Oh, and Alex Inch comes leaping in, but he gets the jump again. The void spikes land on towards Alex Inch. Soaz throws the Kakuna! Because he's got another BF sword in there. Soaz has gone aggressive. He's calling towards Genja. If they can pop his Guardian Angel, this will be a great win for them. And he does just. Chain of Corruption came out. It did not take because he got taken.
It doesn't look like they want to. They're going to give this one up. They feel that without... Soaz is thinking about going in. He's repelled forward. There's the cocoon on Darien.
The cocoon lands, but it's actually going to turn around. Chain of Corruption goes on towards Soaz as well. There's going to be the Voidus. Alex Inch, meanwhile, he's gone on towards Peke. Or is Peke caught on him? He's going to get hooked down there. There's going to be the collateral. Damage runs trying to catch on towards him. It's going to be Peke goes down. Cataclysm, of course, the one event, but it doesn't matter because it is all about collateral damage right now for Fnatic. They up, but he's going to be able to get away from this one. Fnatic so
flash.
Low. Genja goes second down. He's going to get his Guardian Angels, but the monsoon comes out from Enrated on the turret. Fantastic play from Enrated there. And we see Peke jumping towards Enrated. I'm going to take you through that absolute thriller.
I think absolute